Okay, so I'm going to make some hamburger mousse, beef chunks. And so I'm going to start with the soy crumbles. To that, some hot sauce. This is just a sort of a medium grade Arbol hot sauce. It's decent here. I'm going to add a little bit of, what is this? Sweet Pete's or whatever it is, Sweet Ray's, just a little bit. A drop of liquid smoke. This stuff's too strong for me. Some sriracha. Soy sauce. Dark soy sauce. And these are coconut aminos. It's kind of redundant with the soy, but I think some tastes are better when they're layered. And I've been adding one tea bag. This is just a cheapo McCormick black tea. And enough water to cover. To that, I'm going to add onion powder. White pepper, garlic powder, a little bit of regular salt, smoked paprika, and of course, black pepper, and some coarse crushed red pepper. Make sure the tea bag's in. Fridge overnight. So in here, I have these soy chunks that have been soaking, and the black tea bag. Strain this. I'm going to save the liquid. We'll incorporate the liquid back a little later. To this, we're going to add quarter cup of almond flour. Almonds and walnuts, chopped coarse, but not too big. To that, you're going to add 1/2 cup of Vital Wheat Gluten and 1/2 cup of regular AP flour. Marinade we used earlier, we're going to bring it back. You want to get it back to where it's going to stick together but not flood it. I recommend a bigger bowl. See how it's sticking together? This is rest a little bit. Still got a couple of places where it's loose. Use this liquid in the frying pan.
And that looks pretty damn good. That works. It works really well.